Hello everyone, I am Saitech and welcome back to my channel Saitech. In today's video, I'm ready to compare the loudspeaker comparison between the Poco X3 versus Poco X3 Pro versus the Poco F3 GT. So this is another most requested question in my channel. Can you please compare with other Poco X3 and X3 Pro? How well this Poco F3 GT is completely different in terms of the loudspeaker? So that is what I'm going to show you exactly in this video. So I'll try to focus few of the things, very small things. Like for example, which bottom speaker is really powerful and which top speaker is really powerful and which phone has got really very bad in terms of the vibrations on the back side. That's what I'm going to discuss in this entire video. When you play at higher volumes, some of the phones, they can definitely tend to get a lot of vibrations on the back side. That's what I'm going to explain in this entire video. So first, let's get started from the first basic phone, which is a Poco X3. So this is a Poco X3 device, which I'm going to show you right now. Let me know to turn on the sound meter bar. So I'm trying to place exactly in the middle, the sound meter bar, as you can see. So later I'll try to test individually. I'll try to come back again. Let me know to play the audio first in the Poco X3. I'm starting to play the audio. Let me know to increase the volume completely to 100%. It was about close to 90 and 91 decibels. If you see the values exactly close to that kind of values on the Poco X3 device. Let's see what will be the Poco X3 Pro can actually do in terms of the volume. Let me try to exactly play the volume here. Even the Pro is also not bad. So these two phones are kind of close to each other only in terms of the loudspeaker volume. Now let's move to the final phone, which is the latest Poco F3 GT series. Let's see how well this phone will be able to manage this kind of sound in this phone. And one quick note, the phone has got this kind of top outside facing some kind of speaker vents, as you can see on the top. As you can see from the top, and even other phones also, they do have different vents outside available. I'll try to explain to you clearly later on, but I just want to mention this kind of thing. Now let's test in this Poco F3 GT. What is the sound output in this phone? It is also kind of close to 90 decibels, but I know what you're thinking. Can you please keep this test meter this side? And can you please check? I'll try to check even that manner as well. So friends, in terms of volume output, all the three smartphones did perform kind of close to each other only. Now you can decide. Now I'll try to play the audio, alternate audio. So once I'll try to play in the Poco X3, Poco X3 Pro and Poco F3 GT one by one. So try to listen carefully in terms of the volume output, which phone you can actually experience better volume. Let's start with the first Poco X3. X3 Pro. F3 GT So now let's decide which phone has got a bottom facing speaker really high volume. So let's start with the first phone, which is the Poco X3 device. Let's see in the bottom speaker. It went up to 105 decibels in the Poco X3. Let's check in the Poco X3 Pro. Not bad. Poco X3 Pro also kind of close to the Poco X3 only. Let's see Poco F3 GT. So till now, all the phones are kind of performing close to each other in terms of the volume. I did not see huge difference. As you can see, friends, in terms of the bottom facing speaker, so nothing much difference you can actually observe. But one thing is that in the high volumes, the vibrations will be there in these two phones. But in this Poco F3 GT, there is zero vibrations. I cannot even feel the vibrations in this Poco F3 GT. I mean, yes, it's kind of negligible, the vibrations on this phone in the high volumes. So if you don't believe me, there's no vibration, then try to watch this video. You will definitely understand, which I did upload 2 hours ago. Just for information only, I'm trying to show you, not for gaining views. So you'll definitely understand this video by looking at the back panel vibration. How is the other phones that they are treating the back panel vibration, and this phone, how is it treating? So in terms of the vibration, there is no much issues in the Poco F3 GT, but these two phones, they do have the vibration problem in these two phones in terms of the high volumes. So next up, top speaker, let's see which phone has got what kind of volume. So I'm getting kind of close to 100 and 101, so not bad. So overall close to 100 average in terms of the top speaker. Let's check in the Poco X3 Pro. Not bad. Both phones are having the same kind of in terms of the volume output from the top speaker. Let's check the Poco F3 GT. As you can see, there's a quick difference between all the three smartphones in terms of the volume. So in terms of the volume output, I think slightly kind of all the phones are kind of close to each other, but little bit on the top speaker, slightly I did experience low volumes in this phone in the Poco F3 GT. Let me know to confirm again. No. I was testing exactly in these holes, but the problem is that the sound is actually coming even from the earpiece as well, not coming from this vents. I'll try to explain you. I will try to close the bottom speaker and I'll try to play the audio. Bottom speaker is completely blocked, the audio, and the top speaker also I'm trying to block it. And still the audio is coming. The audio is coming from this earpiece. Now the audio got stopped, as you can see, because the audio is not only coming from this vents, but also it is coming from the earpiece as well. That's the reason why when I when I try to test exactly in this position, I got the more readings. That's the one thing you should definitely remember, friends. And that's it, friends. Thank you for watching this kind of video on the loudspeaker comparison. So in the loudspeaker comparison, one thing is pretty good in the Poco F3 GT, which is no back panel vibration. That's one thing which I did like in this phone. Another two phones are experiencing the back panel vibrations. That's the one thing. So thank you for watching this video, friends. And see in the next video. Until then, stay tuned for more updates. In case if you want any other comparison between these phones, let me know in the comment section below. Until then, stay tuned, friends, for more videos. Until then, bye.